so you're always sort of looking past my shoulder.
Yeah. Well, that makes it easier.
What do you mean by that?
Three spins. I think I'm definitely worried about being judged on all the little details because I don't normally have to think about that. So I think it would be very easy for me to drop my fingers into the wrong position or move my hand into the wrong part of Kevin's arm or bicep, as he likes to call it.
Sorry, we'll get there. This is a particularly hard step. I'm really pleased with how Frankie's doing so far. Immediately, it was completely different to anything she's ever done before. So she found it difficult to sort of get to grips with the gracefulness and sliding across the floor and the ballroom hold.
I feel like you're going to drop me.
I'm not going to drop you, trust me. I've only dropped partners like about 9 times.
Okay, down the floor.
That's it.